Ready?
Yeah!
Are you nervous?
I just
I'm happy.
Leave the mustache alone.
Stand up for a second and sit on my lap.
Oh, I'm videoing it.
Yeah, video it.
No, I don't know how to do this.
Not yet.
I'm videoing, you're fine.
How do I change it?
Just leave it.
You're catching the snarl.
Yeah, you need to go short.
You need the long boy.
Are you sure they don't want you to go this way? Is it coming off?
Yeah,
that's how you do it.
Are you going to leave anything?
Yeah, there's a lot on there still.
Hey, we may go that way.
That just felt really good.
We may not.
Oh, it's falling out like stars out of the sky.
Video, I guess. James is already videoing.
I want some sideburns left when you're done.
We can glue them back on.
There'll be lots of hair.
Look what your daddy's doing, Marmy.
Look at all that gray hair.
Marmy, look at your daddy.
I'm not up there.
Marmy, look at daddy.
You've got hair anyway. You're not
daddy. Marmy, look at daddy.
Marmy!
Marmy, look at
your
daddy.
That's too much.
You gotta shave it to the skin for the party. Everyone that's coming knows it's gonna be gone.
Shave it all off.
Yeah,
you should take it all off.
Down to the skin.
Take a big razor.
Down to the skin.
All around.
You should go half and half and take a picture.
Okay, we'll do that.
Here, Mom, you need to get something.
Here, that'll do the goatee.
You live with it.
No, you need to go right ahead.
This is gonna be hilarious.
I'm moving over though.
Take it all off.
The weakest.
Take
it off.
Quarter inch.
Keep all the material. Make him look bald like Dad.
Marmy, look at Daddy. Marmy,
look at
Dada.
Marmy, look at Dada.
Okay, never mind.
How's the audience liking it?
Good.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Funny. Yeah.
Is it taking years off my life yet?
No,
not yet. I'm gonna color it tonight.
You should color pink. That's a mirror color.
There it goes.
Aaron, I never got it put into a braid for you. Like,
we still got.
We should put a braid.
We still got everything down in front.
This isn't coming.
Hey, I know.
No, wait, there's still hair left. We can make it half and half.
I want to hear you guys sing. Santa Claus isn't coming. Santa Claus is leaving town.
Wow. Where are those shears? Go get those shears, Jamie, right next to you.
Hey, next time you grow a beard, you can cut it off the way you want.
I know. Did you feel
it, Chris?
Christopher, have you felt in how thick it is? I mean, really, you can't even find his chin in there. It's thick.
We're going to find it.
It's gonna be white. He has
a white hairline.
I think it already is.
That long curly mustache.
Yeah.
The corner.
He's thinking he might do a
handlebar. Cut his mustache off.
Yeah.
Cut his mustache off.
Are you crying yet, Lori?
Tears of joy.
Seriously?
Get that out of here.
You look funny, Grandpa.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, get a halftime shot.
That's good. We're not half. He's got to get right half.
Well, he will.
Do the other half.
We're not
going to
miss anything.
Do the other half.
Oh, my God.
I know.
You're like a dog.
You're
going to
miss it.
No, I'm not.
Good thing we put the tarp down.
Yes.
Shoot you with the hose. Or we'll dunk you in the back.
Ready for more?
We're not done yet.
And then we can find and then we can pour it on his head.
Oh,
how about we use the hose and spray him?
I did.
Thank you, McFilly. That big chunk left, Dad.
Was this worth the wait, honey?
Bless you, Andy.
It was a long wait.
It was a long wait.
The whole family thing. Oh, sorry, Judy. Hey, Grandpa, what do you think Grandpa Patty would say if she saw this?
Oh, she'd have something smart to say.
I love it. I know.
Jamie's camera
or
your camera?
And then he ends up deciding to take a 2-week vacation in Palma de Mallorca. I had to wait another 2 weeks.
Longer. Hey.
We can't swim any more. Do it in the pool.
Find time to think of that.
What do you want done with your
mustache? This is going to be so hilarious. Scooby-Doo! Hilarious!
No.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Look back!
Keep it!
My face is...
Table have not seen him without a mustache.
I was going to say, who has?
I'm not taking...
Yeah!
Hey,
Michael. I want to see skin!
Me too!
He's using the attachment still. It's not going down to skin yet.
He'll
have to go
shave.
I want to see white! And Grandpa, oh, don't forget the mustache.
He'll trim it.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
Uh-oh, what?
He's dying.
Blood?
No, he's dying.
Well, you'll have to go do the rest with the razor then. He's brought a plug over. God, you're a hairy mess.
I have my hair clippers there.
You
know, it's gonna really look weird.
Oh my God.
Look at how pink it is.
Grandpa, take off the mustache.
It's not the pink that looks weird.
You sure it needs to come down?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right to the skin.
And take off the mustache.
Not worth shaving unless you're gonna shave it.
Right to the skin.
I'm gonna look really weird.
That's all right.
Okay.
The pink part.
Yeah. You have a piece down.
All right, hang on a sec, Dad.
You have a piece down.
Need to see the half and half.
Yeah,
huh?
Not to get
anymore off of this.
Yeah,
it's not short
enough.
What do you think, Aaron?
What?
Am I done?
No.
Am I done?
Yeah,
I'd leave it like that.
Yeah, you
might
as well like that.
No!
You look like one of them homeless guys trying to steal my boat.
Yeah, you're done.
He says, well, the guy is homeless.
Oh no!
Sailboat.
Make it shorter still!
And then we took the boat and put in a little
throat. My grandparents were telling Sheriff's Department, and they made a statement and a thing, and she said, do you think you can
you got enough of it here.
Identify the guy. I said, well, yeah.
Yeah, huh? Shorter!
Oh, nothing to talk about.
He says, okay, if we get a suspect, we'll call
you. Yeah,
because
you want to do any arm work.
And so, I'll bet you 45 minutes later, and they had this guy. And they, so... He's in the back of the car. He says, can you come back and identify him? I said, yeah. So we went back.
I got to do the rest of the razor.
And drove up next to the police car. And this guy sat in the back seat, like, and he goes, just like that. He was my best friend. I'm not kidding you. Just a waving. I thought, you got me. But he was a homeless guy. He was probably happy to be gone, you know.
Wow.
That place was lazy.
Where did he thought he was going to
come? I don't know. And the thing is, they don't know how he got it out there because
Mommy won't recognize you now, Grandpa. He'll bite you and scratch you.
Squeeze her cart for the carburetor, so he couldn't.
All right.
Honey, you have your face.
And there was no oars on that boat.
Hey, who's that guy?
Good job.
David has a chin.
Yes.
Wow. Somebody had to help him get that out of the way. And whoever helped,
where's my hat?
But a good time.